Okay, so today we are going to learn how to put some data on a line plot and redistribute this data equally so that we can find an average. And today we're going to find that average amount of rainfall that happened over a 17 day period. So, first of all, notice how many points of data you have. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. So here are the data points for 17 days. So first of all, we're going to put this onto the line plot. So we can just start with any particular fraction that we want to. The first one is halves. So let's count how many halves there are. And as we do it, we're going to cross them off so that we won't recount them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So go over to the line plot and we're going to have 7 X's. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, now let's go over and count the 8's. Mark them off. 1, 2, and we have 2 8's, 2 X's. Let's count the 4's. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Put it on the 4's. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, and then 3 8's. 1, 2, and we have 2. 1, 2. And the last one is 3/4. 1, 2. 1, 2. Always double check and make sure everything has been crossed off. And it's not a bad idea at this point to count and make sure that you have the same amount of X's as you have data points. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. That way, I mean, this is like a real common error that a student can make, is not getting the correct amount of data points and X's. All right, so now, what we want to do is, in order to find the average, is we've got to find the totals for each amount. We will find the total for each amount, and then we'll find the total of all the amounts, and then we'll redistribute those equally. All right, so let's look at the first value, 1/8, and there are 2 X's with data points for 1/8. So this is 1/8 plus 1/8, which is 2 8's. All right, and 1/4, 1/4 plus 1/4 plus 1/4 plus 1/4 is 4/4. We know that means one whole. 3/8 plus 3/8 is 6/8. 1/2, so there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 halves. And I'm going to just leave it improper for the moment, and then eventually we'll change it back. Let's leave it in that form. 3/4 plus 3/4 is 6/4. Okay. Now, at this point, I notice that I have some denominators that are the same, and so I can combine like terms. 2 8's plus 6 8's is 8 8's, okay? And I see that I have some 4's here as well. 4/4 and 6/4 is 10/4. And what remains is the 7 halves. Okay, so this is what I have. So 8 8's is one whole, and I have 10/4, and I have 7 halves. And I want to add these together. And I know that I cannot add these unless the denominators are the same. So let's find a least common multiple, which would be 4 and 4. We know that 2 goes into 4 2 times, so times 2 times 2. 7 times 2 is 14. And 4, this is just times 1 times 1 because it's the same. So move this over. And don't forget that we're adding the 1 as well, that 1 just bring it over. Now when we add, the denominator stays the same. 14 plus 10 is 24. So we have 24 fourths and then we have one whole. Now what is the meaning of this? 24 fourths means 24 divided by 4. 24 divided by 4 is 6, right? So we have 1 plus 6 equals 7. Now this is the amount of all of the rain that we had over a 17-day period. In order to find the average, we would take the whole number, 7, and it becomes the numerator, and we're going to divide by 17. And this is how we're redistributing all this data into an average. It's simple as that. Your whole number goes on top, your X's, your 17 X's, are represented by the 17 on the bottom. 7/17 of an inch daily is what, if we redistributed all the rain equally per day. Okay. So for a line plot, we took the data, we put it on the line plot, then we added each of the totals, and then we added all those together. When the denominators were different, we had to come over here and find an LCM. We found the entire total of all the amount of rain, which was 7 inches. And then we took the 7, it goes on top of our fraction as the numerator. The 17 is the bottom number. And here is the average, 7/17 of an inch. All right, thanks for watching.